Right here is my pomegranate tree. Very bushy. Haven't done any trimming this past winter. So it's pretty bushy. And these are the wonderful variety. These, I forgot the variety of these are, but I know that they have like white seeds instead of red. Over here is my Oro Blanco grapefruit tree. This right here is my passion fruit vine. And that's the flower. These are my raspberry. They're very invasive. They root whatever they touch. I mean, like, they root whenever they touch the ground. Something like that. Here's a blackberry right here. Let's pick it up. Okay. These are the thornless ones. I don't have any thorn. Mm-hmm. That's a blackberry right there. No! You eat it. And this is my free persimmon. Right here are my fig trees. I got no room, so they're in a 15 gallon pot. This is the Black Madeira KK. This one, I forgot what it is, but yeah, it tastes good. Over here is my vodka peach, white peach. I think this one is ready. Let's pick it up. There you go. Right here is my Mexicano avocado tree. That's it for now.